3. Just leave me alone so I can get the hell out of here. Certificate. Huh. Looks like it was a guy who worked there. Old age. See anything in here? There are a lot of dead people here. It's like guts. Yes, it is. Ah. Door's closed. Hey, that hatch just dropped. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Sora! Jesus. freaky freaking thing. Never know if they're gonna kill you or just stare at you. Cells. Although this one has a mattress and the other ones don't. Some weird shit. Jesus H. Christ. Wonderful. So stay away from that guy. Grab me. Oh. What can we bring home? What do we use it for? It'd be athletic for a journalist. Kitties. Assuming that's where we're going. Probably for the better. Someone's probably gonna smash that down. What the fuck is this? Dingy. Thank you. Now, these dudes are everywhere. Oh, seriously? Gotta crawl through here. What the? Where are we? Right here? Bottom. Is it really safe? Is it? Not liking this guy very much. Jesus. Yeah, no thanks. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. on my last. Oh no, I got a battery. Yeah, really not liking this big bastard. I guess I just gotta wait for him to go to the other side and creep by. One. Jesus. Ugh. You test your luck. Sure, I'm supposed to be going. Two of these. Alright, so I got it hanging right over here. Thank you. But I hear big boy coming. Yep. Around here somewhere. For my heart to start beating. Stop beating. Go crazy. Alrighty. Oh, don't give me that. Walking into some kind of trap here. That's it for another heart-pounding episode of our Outlast playthrough. Stay tuned for the next one. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. Let us know what you thought. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing off.